Alright. What the?
Hunter, hello.
Excuse me. Double, excuse me. All right, Tony, we're gonna have a talk here, buddy.
Intriguing.
Is the collar suppressing her powers, though? That's
yes,
what I'm curious about.
I'm sure I'm not the first person to inquire on this fine morning, but seeing as how you did explode in what I might describe as the most spectacular fashion, any side effects I should know about? Headache? Blurred vision? The urge to murder us all?
Do not waste your energy worrying about me, Doctor. I am fine.
Oh, but it's my job to worry. Quite literally. Worrying is written into my contract with the Avengers, and I don't want to be in breach of that. Tony is a stickler for the fine print. But, in all seriousness, I hope you feel comfortable enough to disclose. We can't, in good conscience, send you back.
My head is throbbing.
An explosion will do that to you, I'm told. Meditating or taking a nap might do the trick. Of course, Tony. Still, it's hard to believe that you're made of tougher stuff. Is there anything else I can help you with? Any burning?
Do you really think we... balance both.
Yes.
Are you?
I don't care what he actually has to say.
I should take my leave. There is much to do.
Yes, yes, there is. Just.
All right, Tony.
Glad to see you back on your feet again. Strange and I tried to stop by for a little house call while you were out, but.
She is very.
That's one word. Listen, I know you're probably hearing all sorts of comments after your last tangle with Venom. For what it's worth, we both just wanted to say that we don't think you should get within 50 light years of that thing until we sort out what the hell's going on between you two.
How does the old saying go? Slash me once, shame on you.
Couldn't have said it better. It's like I'm talking to a living meme.
I would hope not. The last meme was killed during the Great Culling. Their mimic abilities made them one of the deadliest threats of the old world.
Right. Let's get back to fighting the giant alien slime monster. Look, Strange and I have been studying pieces of that symbiote ever since this nightmare began. Problem is, the further they get from the source, the more their molecular structure changes, which basically renders them useless to us. In zombie movie terms, I need a sample from Patient Zero, the old slime ball himself. Or Eddie, if you talk to Peter. Either way, that's our guy. We get a sample from him, somehow maintain its molecular integrity long enough for Strange and I to poke.
Let me go.
Gadget? No, not a gadget. Plans for...
I like where this is going.
Good. Calling it my symbiote sample for now. Hey, I ran out of acronyms, okay? Stage one in stopping our symbiote nightmare once and for all. Meet me over by ye old anvil over there and... Oh, you're not afraid of
Need?
Forget I asked. Spider-Man told me symbiotes like the taste of...
Over by the anvil is what he said? Oh, here.
Oh, you are gonna love this. Tony.
A task for us?
So I wonder.
Do you have much experience with sniffing? Perhaps you should put your suit on for this.
Where do you think I got the suit, Doc?
I assume through some sort of elaborate computer-aided precision manufacturing process.
No.
Well, that's how it is now, sure, but the very first one I hammered out with...
It's really not too bad, considering where it came from. I suspect this will level the play... I just hope you brought me something interesting. Forward to researching this artifact further.
Okay, do you want to research that nightcap?
Ooh, new coil. Let's get to work.
Let's see what this coil has in store for us.
These should definitely give you an edge. I feel like I...
But in doubt, get the ones that we already...
Still busy, Hunter. Don't worry. We're on it.
Always a pleasure.
Oh, until I made a mistake.
Fate smiled on you.
Oopsie.
About the explosion. Glad you're okay. Yeah, something tells me it won't be the spontaneous combustion you're encounter.
You fought Venom, Hunter?
Combat therapy. We need to put Nico in there.
Time's wasting, Hunter.
New and improved.
Both of those are very good to have upgraded.
Caretaker could have at least left me a chair. We could go a few
rounds. Start with Cap. Carol, okay. Damn it, I don't have enough yet.
You went toe to toe. Awesome. Thanks, Hunter.
I'm glad you approve.
I examined your collar and the crack concerns.
I made a mistake. The one. Isn't that magic symbol? So where is magic? Where is that caretaker?
Take care not to absorb too much. Everyone fears what they don't understand.
Wants me to start symbiote research in my dummy self. I accidentally didn't start it. Stop Hydra helicopter. Oh wait, no, we're looking for Blade. Before we start that, we need to find Blade. Go check on Blade. Blade is somewhere around here. says Blade too. Where is he? Oh, he's up there.
I hear I owe you my thanks.
You know, when you were resurrected, I was sure you wouldn't be able to overcome the darkness inside you.
What do you think now?
I'm beginning to think I was right. You are your mother's kid, all right. No escaping that.
But... you offend me.
I am nothing like my mother, and it is offensive to suggest so.
You can deny the truth of what you are all you want.
Just what do you think you saw?
You're telling me you don't remember what happened after that blast? Because
no.
That was some messed up shit.
Tell me.
You were crying out for your mother. Calling out her name like a lost kid at a theme park while all this crazy ass dark energy were swirling around your body, almost taking it over.
That's scary.
I was so sure you were about to fall that I didn't leave your side. Surprised you came too with the light still in your eyes.
I will never fall.
You need to know that I will never...
Who are you fooling, Hunter? You ain't infallible.
I would appreciate you not sharing what you witnessed.
I don't plan to. It's not mine.
Blade. I understand your concerns, Blade, but it's not gonna happen. Blade is level 9. Let's bring Parker. We'll bring magic. Before we start this fight, I'm going to be right back. Bathroom break. Thank you.
stop that helicopter.
Easy enough.
I think you're out of your league here.
It uses magical portal.
Has arrived. Your sacrifice will be remembered.
Keep it up.
If target has blocked, it's leveled up again. I'm trying to get an ability that will get her to move. Sorry, that was all the congestion.
Very effective.
Let him attack his own allies. Oh no, Blade.
We have to aid them if we can.
Take them out.
I didn't realize Blade was that low. We must survive him.
That's still
the helicopter is preparing for takeoff. We still have some time. But make sure you don't ignore it.
I completely forgot about it, so.
is running out. Stop that helicopter. Too late.
I forgot the mission objective. I completely forgot it.
Even the best get better. Up.
preparing for takeoff. We still have some time. Make sure you don't ignore it. Clean up the rest of these Hydra thugs.
Whatever works for you. Constitute an emergency. Even in numbers, you are nothing to me. This will have to do. You are nothing compared to the things I have seen. And
me.
So it begins.
I think you got him. That's a neat trick.
The upper hand.
Engaging target.
Do you know who I am? Is that everyone?
Give the mother my regards in hell.
Thank you.
You heading to Good girl, Charlie.
¿Qué pasa, Hunter? What's Tony doing here?
It's interesting how you solved the heat problem.
Is that a good interesting or a bad interesting?
Neither. It's just not what I would have done.
Right.
I have no idea what's going on here. Parker didn't invite Tony.
I can ask.
Okay.
Okay, before you ask, Tony kinda...
When is the last time Tony Stark was booted from a club?
As funny as that would be to record and post to Superlink, I'd rather... I don't know how to talk to rich people.
All right.
Thanks.
Hey, boss. Fancy meeting you here. Wait, no, I'm seeing it. You're someone who's always appreciated horsepower. I couldn't sleep. Saw Parker slip off with a backpack full of gadgets. I was tired and bored, so I... You know, the only time I've seen the Hellride is when it's on fire. You think Robbie will let me poke around at...
Shop class is open to you.
Well, that's nice, boss, but I don't plan to stay if I'm not welcome. Look, this isn't my thing, and I don't want to make it my thing. I'll stick around as long as Robbie and Parker are cool with it.
All right. We should ask them.
The two of you
heard. Yeah.
Sure did.
So, what do you think? I'll be completely invisible.
Like Sue Storm?
Like a slightly taller Sue Storm.
Yeah, we're happy to have you. I mean, as long as the shop doesn't become a Stark subsidiary, I'm good.
Scout's honor.
Then welcome to shop class, Tony.
All right. You kids do your thing.
Now that we know Wanda's a threat, you'll need an edge if you...
What?
Nothing that involves her coming to harm.
How?
Our first prototype keeps you connected to the...
Like an...
If Wanda alters you...
Like a...
Perfect. You already gave... You ready to put this one to bed?
I...
Is that it for...
You...
Nope, but that...
It...
I'm...
So, Tony, did you have any thoughts on the project?
What, who, me? I'm contributing now? Nice.
What's the latest intel? Here's the latest from Hydra World. Pick your target, Hunter. Sending your friends out to fight isn't the easiest choice, but we all know what we signed up for. Thanks, Hunter. Someday.
I would not. Not every. Yes.
For what it's worth.
Same.
Yes.
Need something, dear?
Hey, can I ask a favor? Thanks, Hunter.
How can this be? You have vanquished me once again.
This is the life. Kicking it with the legendary hunter. And kicking said legendary hunter's ass at a fighting game.
Think I am legendary, Carol?
Well, there are certainly legends about you. At least prophecies about saving the world. I'm beginning to think you can.
You do?
You're certainly saving me from boredom.
Rematch, then?
You realize that you'll need to win the next 3 matches to beat me.
Just press that forsaken restart button already.
Okay, but I'm not going easy on you, Hunter. You're way too good for that.
Oh, I'm good now, huh?
Yeah, just not at this game.
You are gonna love this. Ooh, new coil. Let's get to work. Not bad, right? See you, Hunter.
I still say we should have built a firing range first. Let's do this.
say.
Stay out of trouble.
It's comforting to see you out there training again after all these years.
Hydra has been running some kind of field tests in the area, and that device is the key. They would rather destroy it than let us get our hands on it, so it must be important. Don't waste any time. Take them out before they can do any serious damage. Those soldiers are targeting the device. Do whatever it takes to stop them.
Reputation isn't enough to scare off these so-called children of Lilith.
Even for Hydra.
Good shot.
I don't think that's gonna work.
I don't need time to regain my senses.
Didn't realize there was a blocker.
Join Lilith together. more like myself every day.
Watch closely.
Interesting tactic.
Everything's cool so far. Here we go. Stay down already, loser.
You are lucky to still be breathing. Let us see if they have an answer for this. Not last much.
You've got incoming Hydra. You know what to do.
Let's try this.
Leave some for the rest of us.
It will take more than that, I'm afraid.
ability of Sorcerer Supreme with great ease, Doctor. Shall we get on with it?
We've acquired some new hardware, courtesy of Hydra. Good work.
I have in common, Hunter. We both know death ain't a thing. You straight up resurrected.
Hola.
Told me New York was cool in the 90s. Well, the 90s are cool again, but New York didn't do it for me.
I must meditate on Hydra, the Sanctum, and the Holy Sepulchre.
Not my first.
That must have been a sh. Yeah.
Do you miss?
Every day. Let's do it again. The universe never ceases to amaze me, and I've seen more than just Earth. Hunter,
it was a pleasure to spend some time.
Good girl, Charlie.
Hunter, are you here to gloat, Mother?
Quite the opposite. I was concerned.
Your pet monster?
And unintended and unforeseen. the mystical energies within our blood, but neither do the wards of your pretentious sorcerer. The Venom creature is a calculated but necessary risk.
Alien monstrosities, Wanda's unchecked powers coupled with Banner's unhinged mind. Whatever you are planning, Mother, I fear it may be beyond even your control.
Your concern touches me.
I do not.
Oh, but you do. And that crack in your collar is the... Every revolution of self starts with the tiny... You should be celebrating. She keeps you collared because she fears you. They all do.
I wouldn't...
Is that what you believe? Oh, child. There is so much... But... You must... Once you're unshackled...
And who is that? Answer me!
Mirror table, our pulse on everything Hydra, really brings an Avengers Tower vibe to this place.
It has been useful. The Abbey always harbored great resources, but Stark and the Doctor have enhanced its abilities tenfold.
Don't get me wrong, Tony and the other Steven are great, but I believe in giving credit where credit is due. You've also been doing your fair share, and I wanted to let you know that it hasn't gone unnoticed.
That is a generous compliment to give. Thank you, Captain.
It's not generous when it's true. They say a good soldier should always trust his gut, and if my gut is right...
And what destiny is that?
Keep playing it straight with me, Hunter, and...
Curious.
Hunter, we have finished the symbiote sampling device. Come to the forge to have a look.
Can I ask a favor? Thanks, Hunter.
All this excitement has really gotten me thinking about forming it. Man, I just wish I could have brought my brother David. He loved this place.
I want to ask Bruce for help. Remember that. No, that's not an option anymore.
We've lost people before.
Most of them don't stick around as a pompous.
Hello. Regardless of what Mr. Stark says, the military does not have the knowledge of centuries
before. Looks good to me. Just twiddling my thumbs here, Hunter. We need more intel caches. See you soon.
this. Here you are, Hunter. One symbiote sampler, hot off the old demonic presses.
That is not what I expected.
Yes, I for one am not going anywhere near that thing.
You're a doctor. Don't tell me you're afraid of a little needle.
That is most certainly
not a needle.
You say tomato, I say one gamma-infused arc-powered laser tomato. Either way, we're good to go. Now we just have to get close enough to Venom to use it.
And I suppose you have a plan for that too.
But basically, we just need to stick the pointy end in him and let the device do the rest. Once we jab that thing, the symbiote will be extracted and stored within the chamber. The fluid inside should maintain the sample's molecular integrity indefinitely. I, based it on the saliva.
I see.
I'm not sure. Look, Peter's a great kid. With a big heart. He looks at Venom and he doesn't... It's not going to be easy to get that sample. We'll have to get real close.
Venom is not Banner, Tony, and...
Well, that's the point. I look at Peter and I see... End of the day, we gotta find Venom first before any of this matters. Given his symbiote is happily sliming its way across the five boroughs, it's gonna be hard getting any kind of reading on him with convention. I'd check in. Talk to you soon.
I see. I don't suppose he's given...
If anyone... The ability...
This won't be... But I suppose...
Got more coil for me? This should be working. What do you think?
You tell me, Hunter. I'm out of the... They're off discussing...
Maybe they are trying to protect you, Peter.
I've saved the city I don't know how many times. What do I have to do to prove myself? Grow a goatee like Strange?
I do not think that is necessary.
Good. Because it would be way too itchy under the mask.
I know it can be frustrating, but you...
I know. I should be doing something. Because... Maybe I'll use the forge to bake a loaf of sourdough. Really get in Stark's way until he notices me.
If you want Stark...
Well, I was kidding about that.
Just walk up to him and suggest a way to help.
Okay, you've made your point. Fine. Maybe I'll speak up.
Excellent.
Just give me a bit. I'm a little rusty. The Sinister Six caused me to miss out on...
Ready for more?
Well, you know what they say about practice.
We're missing something, Hunter. And the frustrating thing is it's happening right in front of us.
Where?
The Sanctum is filthy with Hydra. Too many of them. It wouldn't take many guards to secure the building. So the question...
There is only one way to... And to do that?
That's not going to happen until we get a sample.
Our list of problems continues to grow longer.
Well, we're not here for the easy...
Heavy metal Demon Slayer.
It's good to have you around again.
Who's a good girl? It is my Charlie girl. Hello, my sweet girl. What is it, Charlie? Find something? I will see if I can find you a treat later.
Better than ever. Awesome. Thanks, Hunter. Thank you.
work?
Wait here, girl. Feeling good today, girl.